ever. Emirati Night Sky, Emily Llewellyn. You know, I'd never seen this horse go before, but what a beautiful horse. And last night, talking to Emily at the party at the end of the show jumping, she was just over the moon. Over the moon. And I can see why.
And as an eight-year-old, this is the youngest horse in the competition, really. And I really impressed by this horse yesterday in the, both the dressage and the jumping. And again, if of all of the horses that are competing, this, oh, she's lost her rein.
Okay, we're back into the view of Emily Llewellyn. Third team rider for Great Britain on her eight-year-old lovely horse, Emirati Night Sky. She's through the arena, coming up the hill to the cabins.
And Emily's not wasting any time.
Ten A and B, the McGurney open houses. Lovely, lovely, lovely balance. Super gallop. Confident horse, even though it's only 8 years old.
You know, and Emily's just got a bubbly personality. She was so tickled when we talked to her yesterday about how nice we thought the horse was. And she was, oh, thank you. She was very appreciative of that. And it's great to see her coming here and just making this look so simple. Oh, so pretty.
Great setup for that. She has wonderful natural balance. How about that?
Just makes it look like a gymnastic.
She just gave us all a riding lesson.
She sure did.
What's that about? That's awesome. Lovely. She's digging in. She would like to make the time here. So we have the time for Kurt Martin. That happened a little quick for Emily, but she got it done and kept the horse nice and straight. 12.8 time for Kurt. So he is now on a 53.5. Sorry, 63.5. So a very nice, economical, workmanlike course for Kurt and Annabella on their road back to top form after having had a little bit of time off. We've got Emily a few seconds down on the clock at the five-minute mark, but we're going to have to wait and see how this all happens. We also have Lynn Szymanski has started her round on Donner. She's coming into the... Wow, he's scoped up over that. Really great. Donner's coming into the cross-country on her dressage score of 48.9. She had a lovely clear show jumping. She's sitting in sixth individually and rides on the team for the USA's Nations Cup competition. Emily's horse has a lovely big gallop. He's certainly well within himself. This is taking not a thing out of them. A testimony to the fact that these horses can travel long distances. These horses all came over from England. And even in our warm conditions, they can travel so easily now across the Atlantic, across the world for that matter. And it's kind of like going business class and having one of those beds that lies down. You sleep all the way across, so you really don't have any problem when you land.
Yeah, they really literally hit the ground running on this in this country.
We have word that Donner and Lynn Szymanski are through the arena.